When I was a boy, I went to church back home in Arizona. And that is where I heard the tale of a man whose name was Jonah. Now, Jonah was a prophet, but that's not why he's remembered. We tell the tale, 'cause in a whale, he nearly was dismembered.
Was a prophet.
Ooh, ooh.
But he really never got it.
Sad but true.
If you've been watching, you can spot it.
A doodly-doo.
He did not get the point.
Compassion and mercy from me to you and you to me. Exactly what God wants to see. And yes, that is the point.
Jonah was a prophet.
Ooh, ooh.
But he really never got it.
Sad but true.
If you've been watching, you can spot it.
A doodly-doo.
He did not get the point.
Now Jonah set sail on a pirate ship in a dreadful gale.
Got eaten up by a giant whale, but managed not to be dead. You'd think he would learn a lot from being saved from an awful spot. But the second chance that he had got, he didn't want to be spread. So poor old Jonah, and now he's all alone. Gotta use a megaphone to get it through to his head. Hey! Jonah was a prophet.
You probably don't ride on a camel, and you probably won't wake up inside a large aquatic mammal. But all the same, like Jonah, there is something you can do. Everyone deserves to get a second chance from you.
Compassion and mercy from me to you and you to me. Exactly what God wants to see. And yes, that is the point. Jonah was a prophet.
Ooh, ooh.
But he really never got it.
Sad but true.
Jonah was a prophet.
Ooh, ooh.
But he really never got it.
Sad but true.
Jonah was a prophet.